Lake Bunyonyi, which has an estimated depth of 900 meters and 29 islands, holds a significant place in Africa's lake systems. However, for many residents relying on agriculture, daily crossings of the lake are essential to access their farmlands. The deceased individuals have been identified as Naturinda Rachel, Kasende Lehonilia, and five-month-old Grant. Eyewitness Stephen Kabarebe recounted hearing cries for help and rushing to the scene, only to witness the tragic overturning of the canoe. Despite attempts to rescue them, Kabarebe was hindered by the rough waters. It was too late to save them. It was around 3 p.m. I heard cries for help. I ran out and stood at the hillside and saw the boat capsizing. I immediately looked for the boat, hoping I could rescue them, but my attempts were in vain. The lake was too rough.
Two people have died with a child. Then have survived three and with a young child.
We had people digging across the lake, and when they tried to run away from the rain, they boarded the canoe and eventually was caught by the storm and the canoe turned up. All of them were drowned, but three of them were saved.
We received this incident, and as I talk, the search is ongoing. We know that our marine police with locals, something will be positive. If it doesn't, then we have the natural way it comes out. Otherwise, it was very unfortunate.
Locals living around the lake say close to 40 people die on this lake every year. In Namayingo district, three people died at Bumeru landing site in Murumbasa County after the vehicle they were traveling in lost control and plunged into Lake Victoria. The occupants were comedians and local artists from Jinja City on their way to perform at Yebe Island. Accident victims, the dead and survivors were retrieved by fishermen and locals at the landing site. The police public relations officer confirmed the incident as she highlighted in the bite.
The accident occurred when a vehicle number UAY233S that was sloping down heading to the landing site developed faulty brakes and lost control, rammed into a fish shed and plunged into the lake. Two people were retrieved when they were already dead and one died on the way to hospital. A vehicle has been retrieved and taken to Namayingo police station, and all the deceased have been conveyed to Buyinja Health Center for mortuary as investigations continue.
Report by Job Namanya and Ivan Wachibi for the news.